So people, Dujuan Whisper Richards, undoubtedly, he is one of the best schoolboy footballers. I have said it, that this youngster is out of class. At 17 years old, 29 goals, 18 assists. That is sheer brilliance. That's over 40 goal involvement in a schoolboy season. That's absolutely fantastic. And I believe that he has a very, 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 very long way to go. He will be doing exploits in football as long as he stays focused and his handlers keep him in check. Trust me, the youth is special, man. Very special, no doubt about it. And you know, with his performance in the schoolboy football, a lot of questions are being asked. Why was this youngster not a part of the U20 team? And persons are taking it further. Why is he not a part of the senior team too? Cameroon. I mean, for me, I wouldn't bring him because he had important games coming up with the Kingston College team. But trust me, he should be a part of the national under 20 team that played that tournament and failed. Trust me, it goes without saying. I have no doubt Dujuan Whisper Richards is out of class. He's amazing talent. Listen, when you look at pace, check. When you look at skill, check. When you look at power, check. When you look at strength, check. When you look at precision, check. When you look at movement off the ball, check. When you look at confidence, check. This youngster has it all. So, I know, possibly because he's a part of the Craig Butler camp, many persons will not give him the time of the day. But he's ensuring that you are watching him and you are taking the time of the day. What are your thoughts, people? Share it down below in the comment section. A marvelous performance from him. He single-handedly annihilated the top, if not the best, schoolboy football team on the island, Clarendon College. He scored 4 goals in a 4-2 victory in the Champions Cup semi-finals. He's unstoppable. What are your comments? Share them again in the comment section. Until next time, stay safe. Peace out.